everything you do for me. Like, you're the best thing that happened to me. You helped me change my life around. And I just want to tell you that I love you and I appreciate all the things you do for me. And it's only the beginning. It will never end. So there ain't no ending. And the race will never be over. I love you.
Seems like forever that I've waited for you. In a world of disappointments, one thing is true. God has blessed me and He blessed you too. Together we'll be better.
And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. This is why I love you, because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you, because you love me. You love. I found love in you, and no other love will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while, in my heart is where you'll stay. And this is why I love you.
I'm giving myself over to you now. Christ taught us that at the beginning of creation, God made them male and female. For this cause shall a man leave his father and mother, should cleave to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. Subsequently, they are no longer two, but one flesh. You have come now to be husband and wife. Will you join hands and repeat after me? I, Emmanuel, take you, Shakiyla, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward. From this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, for love and to cherish, until we parted by death. As God is my witness, I give you my promise. I, Shakiyla, take you, Emmanuel, to be my husband, to help and to hold, from this day forward, for better, for worse, for rich or poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, until we part by death. As God is my witness, I give you my promise. To the congregation, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Ibarra.
So patiently, and now he's blessed our love for eternity.
Beat it out of boot up.